ends. PK, as I mentioned, 28th overall, 28th on the road. Another chance in tight. Ross, the net, then Guentzel, he scores! It's in! Jake Guentzel! And the blitz is on in the bird!
That was an awesome moment. I was on the team when that happened. It was incredible to see that.
Back to Letang, the fake to the front, score! Jake Guentzel! It's 3-1 for the Black and Gold.
This feels so much like the Nashville game, maybe even to a larger degree.
Crosby to the middle, off the stick of Kempe, Letang picks it up, bank attempt, they score!
Guentzel at the front of the net. And it's 2-0.
Petrie out of the corner, mishandled. Beniers is there, supported by Schwartz, who has it now. Low to high, Oleksiak at the point. It's red, broken up, partial break in, maybe. Guentzel sneaks in for a chance, he scores. Jake Guentzel, first game back from injury. Now the ice is broken. 9:55 left in the second period. It's Pittsburgh with a 1-0 lead.
One-goal game as we start the third period. The Pittsburgh Penguins on a carryover power play. They send Guentzel in the line, and he scores! 8 seconds into the period, it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
You talk about being prepared right off the hop.
Cross ice, Guentzel. Rush goes down the middle. Back to Dumoulin with the shot, deflected off the glass. Tank for Crosby, right through and out the other side. Guentzel looking for Russ, deflected in, score! We are tied at 2, Jake Guentzel!
The Ovechkin on the ice, extra skater on for the Caps. Samantha taking Guentzel into the boards. Bouncing puck, empty net, score! Jake Guentzel, 4-1 Penguins.
Austin Matthews, running out of space at the top, he's got it. Matthews for Nylander, shot attempt, block, stick goes fly for Crosby, Gensel's got it, he's got a step, Guentzel for the empty net, he scores! Guentzel with the put away. He got goals in 4 straight. Penguins on their way to victory in Toronto.
Points in the National Hockey League. Crosby, he's getting there.
Just got to 17, sole possession the other night. Pass Brian Trottier. Jake Guentzel breaking up ice ahead of the field. Net is empty. He's the king of the empty netters.
He is.
Jake Guentzel. The streets are rough out there.
Yeah.
Crosby got it back, swinging the stick with Jari. Puck stays in behind. Dozen seconds ago in the third period, spinning past 3 Penguins right there in front of their goaltender. Net is empty. Racing after it is Russ. There is Jake in the middle. Does he have another one? He does! He does! Jake Guentzel into the empty net yet again. The Penguins up 3-0 in the peg.
Once again, pull the goaltender. Looking for the tying goal. Puck underneath Guentzel. Flying in is Raquel to apply some pressure. Crosby with it. Sets it up for Malkin. Malkin. Over to Crosby. Crosby patiently looking for a play. Socks it over to Petrie. Petrie. Lister. He scores! Redirected in front. Put that on the board. We're tied up at 2. 3-2 game. Guentzel. Slides it over to Evgeny Malkin. He'll use the one-time threat on that right side. Stepping up. Loading up. Malkin. To Guentzel. One-timer. He scores! Jake Guentzel! On the power play! And we are back to even again! Interference penalty to Casey Middlestat. Guentzel works it back for Petrie. Petrie over to Malkin. Malkin with Samuelson in the lane. Want to thread that through to Guentzel! He scores! Jake Guentzel! This time they do cash in on the power play! Penguins with a 1-0 lead and back on the attack. Guentzel alone right in front. Denied by Bobrovsky. Diving back. The sprawling stop of the Panthers netminder. He's got to retrieve his stick. He'll do so now. And he looks on as the Penguins work it across. Malkin. He scores! Evgeny Malkin with the shot. Jake Guentzel. Defending behind against Eric Staal. Flipped up to the corner. Another battle. Loose puck.
forward by McGinn after a Guentzel empty net. He scores! Jake Guentzel, the master at putting games away. He's got his second goal of the night.
Getting after this, Crosby spent it off by Brown. Squirts in front. Back up high for Ruda. Ruda with the shot. That's blocked by Fisher. Now to Ruda. Ruda closing in. Tries a shot. It's right there. Guentzel. He scores. Jake Guentzel. Gets it back from Cassie. And rising shot is over the head of DeSmith.
Where's DeSmith's stick?
Penguins breaking up ice with the puck. Is Guentzel. He's joined by Russ. Guentzel calling for it. Crosby. Crosby to Russ. Down low. Guentzel takes it. And he scores. Jake Guentzel again. Bang, bang. 2-1 for the Pens. Trevor Zegras in on goal. Fished it off, couldn't connect with Fowler. Now it's the Penguins' turn. Crosby, Guentzel on the 2-on-1. Guentzel looks, fires, he scores! Jake Guentzel has just brought the house down. Penguins win in overtime.
And now winding up is Brian Rust. Rust, here he comes, dashing through center ice. Good pass, Guentzel there. He scores! Jake Guentzel to the shelf to make it 3-0 Pittsburgh.
It's a playing time, and he hasn't let go.
Great break out from Pittsburgh. Crosby's going to lead the charge. Guentzel opens up. He's got it. Back for Crosby. Score! It's a flex in. Sid and Jake on the rush. It's a 4-1 score.
They know he's got a couple, and they'd love to see him get that third one on the board.
35 years since that happened. A Penguin defenseman with the HT. Crosby, the pickoff. Got it down low. It's shot, score! It is Jake Guentzel. He buries it. Taking the pass from Crosby. Sitting Jake team all out there.
Yeah.
It's going to cost you a pretty penny.
Yeah, well, you don't see many of those signs.
Look out, Guentzel there. He scores! Jake Guentzel! Sidney Crosby set it up. It's Sid and Jake. They finally cash in. And it's 2-0 for the Pens. 7 seconds ago, third period. Shoveled in by Barabanov.
There
now, finally, Arundel heads off. Petrie rockets it up the wall. Guentzel with the empty net. He's got it right there for the put away. He scores! Jake Guentzel! He would not be denied. He does get that third goal for the Penguins. Second of the night.
What we saw on Friday. Here's Lee with a shot. And that's kicked out by Jari. At the last second, yeah. He got it.
Shot directed. Look out.
Here is Rakowicz for Crosby on the back end. Look in front. Score! Jake Guentzel! Penguins strike first.
The proverbial bag of pucks has always been tossed in the bag of pucks.
Yep.
I've been everywhere over the years. And many stories in hockey history. Underway here in the third period. The Penguins trying to snap this division losing streak. They've lost 9 straight in division. Racing in is Guentzel. Gets a shot off. He scores! That's a great start to the third period. And who else? Jake Guentzel. It's 4-2. Having to skate back to the bench to complete this line change. Penguins trying to get the rest of the Crosby line on. Flipped in by Letang.
Penguins are the faster team. There's no question about it here.
Crosby on the puck. Going to bump it back for Pettersson. Pettersson with the perfect flex. It scores!
Beautiful tip, and we're tied up at one.
Therapy. Big hit in the corner by Forster. Carter has it. Spins one out to the neutral zone. The net empty. And there's an empty netter for Guentzel. Shook off the pain and puts the icing on the cake for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Your hand always feels better when you see an empty net down at the other end of the ice.
For the final time on the year, and the Penguins quickly into the offensive zone. It's bumped back to Marcus Pettersson, who will flip it in deep. Deflects over, gets a saucer pass off the stick. Crosby reels it in, goes to Russ on the wraparound try. Second try was the third try. Score! Jay Guentzel slams it home. 21 seconds in, the Pens. 1-0 lead.
1-for-3, 4 shots on goal. Crosby wins the face-off.
Stepping across the 10, there's Malkin. What a timer! He scores! Jake Guentzel parked in front. The blast from Evgeny Malkin. Power play goal, and we are tied at 4.
Where's the power play for the Pens? They need one here.
Not had one in this game. Guentzel has shot and flashing out that pad and skate. Igor Shesterkin. Here's a feed to Guentzel. Got a tip. Fire. He scores! Jake Guentzel! Guentzel mania at MSG. We are tied up at 2. That's number 30 for Jake.
4 goals during 5-on-3 power plays. That's one off the league lead. Crosby towards the net. Georgiev got a piece of it. Knocked down by Malkin. Two-man advantage for the Penguins for another 45 seconds. Stick save. Rebound score. Guentzel knocked it out of the air. 2-0 Penguins. Guentzel with his 31st.
Casey DeSmith for Chris Letang with Tom Wilson and a forecheck for Washington. Wilson played it back. Washington still killing a penalty. There's a power play goal. Jake Guentzel right through Kemper as he went in alone, and it's 3-0. Really get bunched up. Now Raquel's going to peel off a bit, get some more space. Two-man advantage, 1:05 to go in the first call. Raquel spins it over to Crosby. Fired across now, Letang. Malkin loads up, fires. He scores! Evgeny Malkin! They do cash in on the 5-on-3, and it's a one-goal game in Detroit. Malkin calling as Cal Foot, and Crosby wins the draw. Back to Letang. He's looking for some breathing room. It could be a huge insurance goal. The finish! They gave Boston everything it could handle a couple of nights ago at the TD Garden. Score! Guentzel from the slot! Put it behind a surprise Swayman. For the third time, Pittsburgh has tied the game.
To a tag. The other shooting lane, Guentzel looking for one. Works through for Crosby. Crosby watched by Foodie. Saucer to the tag. To his left for Guentzel. Drive. He scores! Jake Guentzel! Give him 36 on the season. Another power play strike for the Penguins.